Michael Stone steps up. Pays the price as he finds Chip Chura behind the net. Back to Stone, quickly across for Ekman-Larsson. His shot tipped wide. Erad hit the side of the net. Oh, and Andersen got the whistle. He didn't have the puck, but he got the benefit of the doubt as Dan O'Rourke lost sight of the puck.
The big netminder, Freddie Andersen. The redirect, and watch the scramble back. What a great stop. I don't know if that puck was going to go in the net or not.